Let's take a look at more examples of using the freemium model. Remember that users are more likely to download a free app compared to a priced one. There are numbers of ways to monetize free apps by using in-app billing.
Yeah, there's actually two avenues that you can take. There are objects that users can purchase once, and they're always able to access. So example, something like levels. Telltale Games, Angry Birds, all allow users to unlock new levels by paying for it. There's also objects that users will always need to keep purchasing. Coins, extra lives, boosters, gems, whatever. Clash of Clans is an example of this.
In this model, the goal is to gain trust. We want to lower the entry barrier and allow users to try us and fall in love. After that, we can offer users who are using the product to pay for it, and they will be willing to do it with a big smile, if we are doing everything correctly, because users will recognize the value that we created for them.